Do you want to add subtitles like these here to your Vimeo videos? Well, this is a two-part series of videos. The first is how to buy them really inexpensively on rev.com, and they can send them directly over to Vimeo. The second one is you'll find a video up here that tells you how to install the SRT or VTT files if you already have them. If someone shared them with you, or you got them, you bought them, and you didn't have Rev connected to Vimeo, that video is going to show you how to do it manually, just putting the files into Vimeo because they kind of hide it. So you'll start by going to rev.com, that's R-E-V, and actually if you click down below, I've got a coupon where you can save $10 off your first order. So go ahead and click that link, but in the future you'll be using just rev.com. Now, the next thing you'll do is decide if you're choosing captions, which are in English, or foreign subtitles. So let's go through captions really quick, and then I'll tell you something about foreign subtitles at the end. That's kind of a neat little thing. Click on captions, and then go ahead and get started. Now, I have already linked my Vimeo and YouTube accounts. Otherwise, there'd be an option here to do that. So I'm going to click on Vimeo so that it can go into my Vimeo account and see my videos. And I'll choose the video that I want to caption. I'll choose that one. And let's add that to the cart. And you can see here for 2 minutes, it's just $2. So it's a great deal. And you can add optional information if you're doing it for a client or something, you need a reference number. And you can choose an output file specifically here if you want. You can actually do this later on too. Once the file is done, you can choose the different format. So not really necessary at this point. But you should check automatically deliver files back to Vimeo. So this is for public videos. And this is going to let them close caption it, and then they'll put it directly onto Vimeo for you and just send a note saying that it's done. So this is just a great tool. They do a really great job, probably 99.8% correct. If you've got a strong accent, you should definitely look it over. But I'm just going to go ahead and click checkout. I've already got my credit card saved with them. So within 24 hours, typically within just, you know, maybe 4 hours, you can expect to have a file. I mean, these are short files that I work with, you know, 10-minute files or less. Those usually come back in just a couple of hours. Now, I mentioned I wanted to cover foreign subtitles really quick, and what's so cool about that is if you do foreign subtitles, say you want your video done, so it's in English, but you want to, say, have it in French, so I'll just click on this one, click Add Selected to Cart, and then you can choose your language. So here's French is $3. Let's go with Spanish, it's cheaper. So it's just $6 for Spanish. And you'll notice here that the English captions are free when you do subtitles into a foreign language. So it's kind of a special 2-for-1 deal. So not only is $6 a great deal, but it's $6 plus they're giving you the English captions. And once again, delivered automatically back to Vimeo. Now, as I mentioned, there's another video in this series where you can see if you just have done this, or you didn't connect, you didn't automatically connect Vimeo, or you've done it some other way where you ended up with one of these output formats, an SRT or a VTT file. I've got a video up in the right-hand corner where you can go and see how to take that file and upload it to Vimeo. I will see you in the next video.